Hey everyone, I'm David, and in today's tech tip, I want to show you how you can import and edit a 3D CAD file in Onshape. While Parasolid is the most reliable neutral file format, Onshape also works with STL and IGES as the next best formats. I am going to bring in a part directly from my connected Google Drive, but you can also upload something from your local machine. The original file will remain stored in the document in the CAD import folder for easy updating or in case you need to download it again. The direct editing functionalities can be found in the toolbar here. They are intuitive and easy to use, but are incredibly powerful when working with imported geometries. The first functionality is Modify Fillet, which you can use to change the fillet radius or completely delete fillets out of a model. Next, to remove holes or pockets, I can use the delete face. Returning to the original geometry, I can also use this functionality to remove the pockets and have an opening going through. With the move face feature, I can increase or decrease the radius of holes, the wall thickness, or overall thickness of geometry. Lastly, with the replace face functionality, I can, for example, replace this curved face with the planar face. Of course, I can also use more complex faces for this operation. In addition to the direct editing functionalities, I can use all of Onshape's features to add or remove areas of a part to get my desired geometry. You can also import mesh geometry like STL files in Onshape. While we cannot directly edit the mesh, we can still modify the geometry. This technique is called mixed modeling, and you can find out more in another video. Thanks for watching, and make sure to be back for more tech tips in the future.